growing up so young playing music, the only venues that we really had were bars and joints and places like that. We had an interesting night in the beautiful town of Erath. There was two clubs at that time period, and we were drawing all the whole town at one club, and I think the other club owner didn't like it so much, and there was a raid on the place that evening. And I don't remember being arrested, but it was a big to-do at the time, and they shut the dance down. That sparked an interest in figuring something out. My mother immediately called some representatives and slowly got some things moving. I remember a couple of reps coming to the house and sitting and having coffee and talking about things, and it was about a year process for this law to be passed, which basically states if you were a minor and you have a guardian with you, an assigned contract, you're able to play in establishments that sell alcohol. At the time, I think I was 18 when it was passed, so I didn't use it directly. But now, as I'm older, we receive emails, we get phone calls from parents that have young musicians. So now we're passing on something that that we started a long time ago that's, I think, is very important to South Louisiana. Because if it wasn't for those juke joints at that time period, then I would have stayed to my house.